wherever you are on this most pleasant evening. There's been a clamour to get inside the ground tonight for a much-anticipated game. The roads outside of the stadium have been bumper-to-bumper with traffic. The car parks are full. There is a torrent of humankind making its way from the nearby station. And we expect every seat to be filled. An atmosphere of great expectation and excitement. Oh, this really is a great venue. It adds so much character to every game it stages. In theory, but they are expecting this to be fiercely contested.
Well, exhibition match sounds like an easy-ozy game of football, Peter, and a picture-perfect occasion until the word pride gets a mention. And it's likely to have quite a big say between teams that could easily be sucked into an excuse for another feud. Why let an exhibition match get in the way of that? So these two will be going at it very, very strongly.
Out as the telling individual today.
Pepe may well need to be at his best. There's a power about his game, thanks to very decent pace for him.
Surely a foul, free kick.
Yeah, well, they were exposed and vulnerable, and he knew he had to do something to prevent a goal then.
Ref's been lenient here. I doubt he'll get too many more chances. What a start. Free kick in a dangerous position in the opening minutes. Belanda! It's Fernando.
Babel.
Vavilov.
Adriano.
Talisca. Tries to get it forward quickly. Charisma. He's left his man. Up he gets! Best of headers.
Well, he did get himself into a good position, something for him to cling to.
Dunk. Belanda. Fernando. Good challenge, he just stood firm. Hutchinson. Vogdalov shoots! Goal! Besiktas! Well, from right in front of goal, there was no way he was going to miss.
Well, he made it obvious as to where the pass should be played, Peter, and it made the finish look that bit easier.
So we have our breakthrough.
Still a fragile lead, though. They can't afford to sit on this.
Gomis.
Galatasaray
are behind here, despite their domination of possession. It's Gomis! It's in! They have grabbed themselves an equaliser!
The keeper deserves some sympathy there. He may not have seen that until too late.
Certainly made things interesting.
Oh, I think the coach will really be annoyed with that. The players were still thinking about their goal. They just got caught napping.
Well, it has crossed the line, and it's a throw. Going through.
that's a foul in a dangerous area. No surprise, that's a booking.
It does seem to be in considerable discomfort. I hope it's nothing serious.
I don't think he knew either.
Fernando plays it out to the wing. And it's Belanda. Now it's Fekuli. It's got through to him. Quaresma. Oh, good interception. Besiktas seem happy to let their strikers roam out wide.
I wouldn't want that.
No?
Yeah, well, my worry is that their main threat is being shifted out of contention.
Had a look. He's blown his whistle for half-time. Genuinely interesting game here. Very, very watchable. Two goals, one each. So, views on the first half?
Look, this match promised goals, and it certainly hasn't let us down. It's been really, really entertaining.
They come for the break with nothing to separate them. The score, 1-1. The action has already resumed here. Aimed long and direct. Timely intervention. Fekuli. Belanda. Gary Rodriguez. Forward it goes. There's been a stop to that. The ball needed to be better there. It's a wasted chance. Belanda.
And the comeback is complete.
Oh, look, it's always great to see a solo effort with a goal. It's the ideal combination of pace and control.
This is what we've been waiting for.
Yeah, they deserve great credit for turning things around, but they'll now need the defensive resilience to equal that attacking flair.
Fernando. Aimed long and direct. And it's Belanda.
This defence just doesn't trust itself to play a higher line.
Frighten the people getting in behind.
Yeah, absolutely. It just opens up the opportunity of not only strikers getting behind, but the runners from midfield too.
Nagatomo gets into some space. Has a swing at it! Good stop. That wasn't easy.
Well, as Tesco Peter, the keeper has just received an A-plus grade.
Gardner Love has brushed off the ball there.
Keep calm and carry on. That's the job in a nutshell now.
God. It's Gomez! It's in!
Two up and threatening to pull clear.
Yeah, looking back at that, that's how you play on the counter. Quick and decisive and ruthless with the finish. I thought it was a stunning, stunning breakaway.
a change in personnel.
I think you have to admire his willingness to keep plugging away, but the manager has done him a big favour, I think, by taking him off. You know, he was looking very, very leggy.
Galatasaray
take a two-goal lead and are looking good for the win. Mattel.
Great strength, too strong for his opponent.
Now it's Gomis. And it's Fuguni. Fuguni plays it out to the flank.
Tries the cross.
In with a header!
Good delivery. No joy.
Beşiktaş can defend those situations better by stopping the crosser at source.
Here it comes. That intervention was very necessary. Up to meet it! A great save, real class.
The keeper really dug out his defence then, a magnificent effort.
Emotional, physical, mental is spent. That is some win. So there it is. What struck you most about that?
Galatasaray made their intentions clear that nothing else but a win would do. These games are always tough, you know, it's not...